See that orange right there? Tried to fill a porous hole like a cavity. Didn't work. Still leaks. It just moved the leak somewhere else.
I have this other intake right here. My question for you guys. Paint it black? Reinstall it like that? Or leave it raw and install it full race car part? Let me know in the comments below.